Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I have a new bead organizer. So, we are going to organize some beads that I've had that are just loose, that I usually carry around in a bag with me. So I'll show you the beads. This video may be more lo-fi. I am downstairs with my dogs, and so you might hear some dog noises. So I went out today with my friend and we just did some random errands, and I had a list of a few things that I needed for my beads, so just pop this open and start going through the beads. So these ones they just haven't had a home, so I need to put them, I think, in this big one. They probably won't all fit, but it's worth a try. If not, they'll overflow. And then I've got some rainbow wooden beads, and these ones, which are kind of cute. I've had these two for a little while. This one you can tell I've been in a little bit. Just had nowhere to put them. So those are going to find a new home. And then today I bought these yellow ones. I have yellow but not this color. And this one's nice and soft for what I thought would be nice for some flowers. And then I got some orange, which is more of like a yellowy orange. I don't have any other orange beads besides the ones that come with my rainbow set. Oh, I didn't know they had names. Macaron matte butter. Yeah, that's about right. Light orange opaque. Yep. So these two I got today. This one I got a couple weeks ago with my friend Lindsay. We want to do some Shrek jewelry, so this was like a perfect Shrek mix. So there's that. And then I showed you one strand of these already, but I think they just make really nice sounds too, so part of the reason I haven't taken them off the string yet. I've shown you those wooden ones. I've had them for quite a little bit now, so just haven't done anything yet. But yeah, so I got two different strands of these. They have, I think, four similar colors on them, but I thought they were nice. So I don't know how I'm gonna do this, because I have random seed beads. Like, I have another container over here. Oh, we're missing something. We're missing something. Give me one second. This is what we were missing. My gummy bear beads. I needed to get more of them. Last time I went, they didn't have the bags, but they had them on strands. And the strands that I'm testing, where these are more actual rainbow. So we're gonna add those to this box here and see if I wanna move anything over here, because I have some random loose strands in there as well. So I don't know if I want to do like seed beads, maybe the wooden beads. Because I know I want to try to put them in this big slot here. But I know they're not going to fit, so they're not going to fit. I think I have to sort through them at some point. Over here. I have these in a separate container so I can always pull those out. So they're kind of everywhere. Or maybe I should work this way. Because if I have the seed beads, let's do that. gonna put all of these into the same container because there's not that many of them in actuality. So we can go here. Oh no, we have a rogue one. And then we'll have all of these slots for other things. Oh yeah, we have these. Don't think about that. Let's focus on the little ones right now. Seed beads on it. I'll put that one in a minute. There are quite a few of those. It should be fine. This might actually fill one. Maybe as I start to use them, I'll put them together, but might not need to right now. These here, and then these we'll do up at the front. Okay. Gonna take this off. My dogs are being a little more noisy right now. They're up and moving. They had a lot of time to take a nap earlier when I was out. So, don't really want to sit. Okay. We got that bead on the end that we want to save. I use these beads randomly, like whatever I need. A little something. So I save them and I slip them in places. those. And I can't remember if I already said, but I do have extras of all of these from a previous project I did with them. So now I can hopefully use them. Do something really fun with them. Or like use them to mix in with rainbow charms or something. Just thought they'd be good, versatile beads. Like little gumballs. Okay, now we have the seed beads, and I think I'm still going to do what I said. I'm going to do 1, 2, 3. Leave these open for other things. These tubes fit perfectly into these cubbies. These are nice. I like how matte they are. That's nice. Okay, last one. Actually, it's a lot easier. Zodiac charms, but I put the ones that aren't still on the chain in another container, so I don't know why I have them there. And this one's just... I bought these and I don't know what to do with them, so if anyone has any suggestions, let me know. They're kind of like sequin material, that plastic. I thought they were more like thin metal or something, but I really don't know what to do with them. So these are some glass birds or some shell birds. I really don't remember what this is made of. It's either glass or like that shell. And then I've got some glass flowers here, which those are really cute. So I'm gonna put those in a smaller cubby. Like my other thing has smaller cubbies, but I wanted to show you them. I've got the gummy bear one that's pretty full. And I bought more gummy bears. But like these ones on the top here were in strands. Or like these purple ones are deeper or so than the purple that come in here. I don't know. I thought they were switching to these, but then I found these. So I guess we can't put the gummy bears in here. What's in this one? Oh, like my blue sea glass beads. This one is full of cute little owls. Recently got those. Need to figure out what I'm doing. I usually like to buy these mixes so I can do like rainbow, like foam charms and things, so that I have a bunch of beads that, you know, would fill in if I needed purple. I've got purple. If I needed green, I've got green. Same thing with the dice. I just recently got these white ones and put them in here too. So now I have, you know, a mix. But yeah, I think that's where we're gonna stop now. Funny enough, all of the dogs are quiet now. That's how it goes. I just had to do stuff with the gummy bears so I can put them here another time. But yeah, so thank you so much for doing this with me, organizing the beads. I'm so happy I don't have to carry around a plastic bag with all these extra things in them now. Got the new container, so yeah. Thought the bead sounds would be nice for people. Yeah. Thank you again, and I will see you next time.